And welcome back to Las Vegas, where a champion has been crowned in March. And we're not just talking about basketball. We're talking about esports. The first ever esports championship has been won by the San José State Spartans. And joining us up here on the championship stage, Coach Ryan Diep, Jimmy Fan, and Johnson Shung. Congratulations on winning the first ever Mountain West Esports Championship. Let's start with you, Jimmy. What was it like for you guys to pull an upset? This was a Boise State team that came into this championship undefeated, yet the confetti fell down on you guys. How'd you get it done?
Well, it takes a lot of practice. It wasn't done, you know, just the day before. Mm-hmm. There's a lot of preparation we have to do, cooperation, a lot of talking, just a lot of communication in general.
Johnson, you guys played an entire season of League of Legends here in this Mountain West Esports Series that culminated in a championship. This is a Boise State team that was very good. Did it surprise you guys that you were able to sweep your way to a championship?
Honestly, it did, because we are a pretty new team. Just in the preseason, we didn't even have a jungler, and we started the season off with a few good games, but then we were hearing that like Boise State is undefeated and is one of the 25 best teams in the league, and we were pretty intimidated at first, but like with this unexpected victory, I hope we can carry farther into the esports tournament.
Yeah, so let's talk about moving forward, Coach Diep. This earned you a spot in the national bracket. Yes. To have that opportunity to not only win a conference championship here with the Mountain West, but to continue playing, continue to move the needle in esports in the college landscape. That's a huge opportunity for you guys.
Yeah, for sure.
To go to a national bracket, what do you expect out of your guys?
Well, going on to the past this, I don't really expect anything different. We just have to keep doing what we do, keep practicing, keep improving. It's like, this is basically, it's a big step, but again, it is just another step. We just have to keep going.
Well, we talk about steps, the esports series, and you know, the evolution of this. The Mountain West puts on a huge championship in conjunction with the basketball championship. Our own Tamara Brown spoke with Bill Carter, who is an expert in the esports landscape, about the direction of esports in the collegiate landscape. Tamara?
Thanks, Jesse. Bill, you're an expert in esports. Can you talk about the growth of esports at the college level?
You've had a huge piece of growth happen within the collegiate scene as a whole. You've got universities that started out supporting it from a club level. You've got universities like Boise State, for example, here in the Mountain West Conference, that are actually offering full varsity scholarships for it. And it's just been great to see this kind of nationwide phenomenon where teams and players and staff are actually all getting on the same page and understanding that, yes, it is video games, yes, it is competitive video games, but it has a place in the collegiate competitive realm.
And in that realm, how has the Mountain West taken leadership in this?
Well, I mean, we had the Mountain West Esports Showdown last year, which was a trendsetter across the collegiate world, where you had UNLV and Boise State playing in those exhibition matches. Now, continuing to blaze the way, they have decided to upgrade that now to an entire league. They had the whole five-week season. And then, of course, we just saw an amazing weekend here with the Mountain West Esports Series Championship.
What did you see in this championship with San José State taking home the crown?
I think it is a lot of parallels that you can draw to sports. You take a look at a team that has the rigorous structure, that has the practice regimen, and you give them a lot of credit for that organizational structure, but then there's always another side to a coin. San Jose came in hungry. They came in just wanting, with all the determination in their hearts, to win the title, and they just outplayed them 2-0, clean sweep. They took away the conference championship.
Definitely. Thank you so much, Bill.
No, you're welcome. Thank you, guys.
Back to you, Jesse.
Coach, we just heard from Bill Carter, who is a national, worldwide expert in this space. How grateful are you to have a conference that not only believes in this direction of esports, but is willing to put resources, financial, and staff into promoting what you guys are doing? Because it is the way of the world right now. Esports is here to stay.
Well, it's actually pretty cool. Like, going into the year, I didn't expect any of this. It all kind of came out of the blue. I was like, wow, that's a lot of support. That's a lot of money going in. It was like, this is a good step for the program, and like just good progress in general. Yeah.
For you guys to be able to suit up and represent San José State in a conference championship setting, where you're on a stage, you're wearing San José State gear, you're competing against other Mountain West institutions. What was that experience like for you? Because let's face it, this is an experience that really probably wouldn't have been afforded to you, say, 5, 6, 7 years ago.
Honestly, it was an honor to represent SJSU. And, yeah, such an honor.
So going forward, Johnson, to continue to shed light on what San Jose State is doing, what will this do for your program back in San Jose, getting a chance to continue to play on a national level?
I really hope that San Jose State will recognize us more as not just a club sport, but maybe even a varsity sport as well, because esports has been pushing forward a lot. Like UC Irvine and a lot of other schools have been having a collegiate esports program, and I hope that San Jose State, seeing that we won this tournament, will put that forward too.
Well, the first ever esports series championship, that'll never ever be another first. You guys were the first. Congratulations to the San Jose State Spartans, the winners of the first ever Mountain West esports series championship.